The new season of America's Got Talent is getting ready to kick off on NBC, and one of the acts that did audition to try to get onto the show, Dave Camacho, is standing here behind me with the band. So at this point, you guys have not heard back yet, right?
No, and actually, I auditioned by myself, and I did an opera song, and they seem to have liked it, but you never know. It's like a needle in a haystack.
Yeah.
What are they looking for that particular day and time and moment? You just never know. You see people on the show that you wonder how they got on, and you see others that are just amazing undiscovered talents. So you just never know. It's a tricky
shoot. Right. And so why were you willing to put yourself kind of out there like that?
Because that's who I am. When you love to perform, it doesn't matter. It's the bathroom, the back of a bus when they kick you off. You just never know.
Studio B at KCRA, whatever.
KCRA.
Whatever you can do. So yeah. Who have you got here with you today?
These are my really good buddies, Steel Shot. From Woodland. I perform with them. And I have my buddy Ralph, all the way from Michigan, awesome sax player. So we heard about this opportunity, came together, thought we'd give you a little something.
We appreciate it. What are you going to give us this morning?
Red House.
Sounds good. All right, that's Dave Camacho and the guys. Steel Shot.
Don't unlock that door. No, it don't.